Hi everybody, today's quick tip is how to import ground control sets into FlightCheck. So in FlightCheck you have your ground controls, and right now I'm in the PDF version of the ground controls or interface. We have a PDF interface and we have a native file for Quark, InDesign, Illustrator type files, and many more file formats that we preflight standalone in FlightCheck. And you can change that up in File under preflight mode, go to your language. We have different languages as well, and you can switch from non-PDF to PDF interfaces, and you'll get different ground controls. So now I'm in these ground controls, and I want to import a certain set. We have different sets down here. You know, we can PDF X1A, you know, rather dated, and other PDF checks, and you can change all of this yourself with a simple click for a warning and two clicks for an error. Someone asked me, how can I share these settings? Well, you can first export your ground controls and name it whatever you want and save it to your desktop or wherever you want to. And then to import the ground control sets, or the pre-flight profiles in generic sense is what they are, you go to Import Ground Control Sets. And then you go to your desktop and you'll see here the PFX3 verification set of preflight profiles. You click there, you click open, a new set of checks right here, which has just been added in. And those are the checks that were just uploaded. They're locked, so the customer can't change them. So if your customers have FlightCheck, they can easily import ground control sets, which are locked based on the preferences and the items that you want to check for. They can see what it's checking for, but they cannot change it. And then from there, it's as easy as, well, if you want to open a check a PDF, you just go in here and you can now check a PDF for verification for PFX3. And you can, of course, adapt these for the more recent PFX standards. And there you see it. We see that there's a bunch of things that need to be corrected to make this proper. And you can now go into Acrobat and adjust those, or back to native file and adjust it and recreate the PDF, whatever might be the case. And there's much more in FlightCheck. You know, you can go in there, whoops, ground controls already saw, and get more details on the files and where the particular issues may sit. We also have a page layout where you can actually see page by page. It's more just a one-page document, and you can actually then go in and launch the document and make corrections. In this case, of course, it just simply fires up Acrobat, but then you can get right in and down to the business of making the adjustments to your file. So that's how you can import PDF preflight profiles to verify that your PDF meets a certain standard, or whatever set of checks you want to make, or, you know, whatever variation of those you want to change to, because you can adjust those ground controls as you saw. If you'd like more information on FlightCheck or to try it out yourself, cruise on over to marksware.com, and on the product section for FlightCheck, if you scroll down below, you'll see here a bunch of information, all the file formats we check, but also a demo. And you get a free, full working 30-day version of FlightCheck. Actually, that's a free version for 1 month. So check it out, try it out. It'll also preflight your InDesign, Illustrator, Photoshop, Quark, EPSs, TIFFs, standalone image formats. It's a real workhorse, FlightCheck, for checking your files and for verifying your PDFs. Thank you, David Dilling from Marksware, wishing you a fantastic day.